Angeles, California, and today we're working on recovering to the center of the court after every shot. Okay, so there's three things that we have to cover in this drill. Number one, we have to be in ready position, bending our knees. Number two, we have to sidestep to the ball and stop before the ball, then hit the ball and swing. And then number three, we have to get back to the center of the court so that and doing sidesteps so that we can make sure that we cover the whole court.